If you want to get in contact with me, the best way to do it is on Instagram. If you just want to say what up, if you want to tell me you love my videos, you can tell me that you hate my videos, but the best way to do that is on Instagram. Peace, y'all. Johnny Fastlane here. So, Akon gets his car stolen in Atlanta. Let's talk hip-hop. Alright, yo, so this is funny as hell, right? Because somebody stole Akon's car in Atlanta, right? So he was at a gas station in the hood. He was in Buckhead, right? And the whole situation is that he was just pumping gas, and then I guess he wasn't paying attention. He turns around and sees somebody hopping in his car and pulling off with it, right? It's crazy because he left his phone in the car, but he managed to be able to call the cops. I guess he used somebody else's phone or people at the gas station who worked there, right? They actually tracked down his car and looked at the surveillance footage. So Akon told him that there was like a black BMW that was following him, and he felt kind of suspicious about it. They looked at the surveillance footage. They saw that there was a black BMW following them. They actually saw somebody hop out that black BMW and jump into Akon's car to drive it off, right? They decided to track Akon's car by using his cell phone, which he had left in the car. So it took them to a spot in South Atlanta, which the car wasn't there, but then it took them to another spot near College Park, and they actually did find Akon's car, and then they just ended up giving it back to him, man. There's been no arrests or anything like that, no suspects even. I mean, they don't have any clear views of the people's face on camera, and I mean, come on, it's not a violent crime, anything like that. It's just some niggas in the hood that wanted Akon's car. So let me know what y'all think about this in the comments.